are a direct selling company, and our vision is sharing prosperity globally through entrepreneurship. We have done great sharing prosperity in the Philippines. We have conquered the pandemic. Every year we have grown our business, and we're excited to venture outside of the Philippines starting next year. When the first lockdown was announced, we were affected also. We have a lot of people dependent on us, on the business that they have in iFern, and we needed to find a way to conquer. We needed to shift what we were doing offline, online. So we were able to continue. The creature that will survive is not the strongest, it's the most adaptable. And we were able to adapt as a company.
The winner in the vitamins and supplements category is Fern D.
We're so happy to receive our third World Branding Award in a row. We're fortunate that our world-class vitamin D, Fern D, is being promoted by World Health Organization. During the awarding, we are fortunate to know that we are the only vitamins that was awarded.
iFern Corporation from the Philippines, congratulations!
Maraming kumpanya nahirapan, They had difficulty during the pandemic, and there are companies that were able to inspire. And we're fortunate that our growth has been recognized, and we are the only awardee for growth from the Philippines. My big crazy dream is for iFern to be the first globally known Filipino brand. That's the company that grows successful entrepreneurs. My hope is for other entrepreneurs to be inspired by what we have done. Kung kaya namin gawin, kaya nyo rin. If an ordinary Filipino company like iFern can do it, you can do it also. Small investment, unlimited returns, that's what we promise. And all of our products are world-class and affordable. And according to my AIM professor, that's a deadly combination. And that's why we were able to beat the pandemic.
Sa 2021!
Sa